guys, this is me, Creative Mary, with another book review. This time we're going to talk about sleep. I was blown away by this book just because of the pure sheer strand of information I was able to extract from it. This is the book. It's written by Matthew Walker, Why We Sleep, The New Science of Sleep and Dreams. I must tell you that I decided to make a long review of this book, and I also decided to stream throughout a couple of weeks about it. The book is divided in four parts, so I'll be streaming each week about one part from the book. It's definitely different from what I used to do, because I used to talk about one book in one stream, but this book is so complex that I really felt the need to do this time differently. Yeah, the first part, called This Thing We Call Sleep, introduces you to some basics about sleep, NREM sleep, REM sleep, brain waves, which parts of the brain are controlling the melatonin. I must also tell you that the book will gradually bust a couple of myths around the concept of sleep. We can find in the first part of quite compelling evidence to sustain the fact that the night owls, the people who sleep late in the night and wake up quite late in the day, they're not lazy. Actually, it's not like that at all. It's very, very interesting. Also, the author shows compelling evidence about the fact that alcohol consumption can really severely impair the health of a newborn baby. So no more drinking if you're pregnant. And also about we can find out information about teenagers. Why do we have to let teenagers to sleep? And waking up early in the morning, it's not the best thing for a teenager. You would be surprised. How about dolphins? How are dolphins sleeping? How about birds? Do birds sleep? You'll find out. You'll find out in the first part of the book. It's a revelation. This book, it's a revelation. After reading this book, you won't dare to miss another night of sleep, because we can't get sleep back. You'll find out why we can't do that. The first part of the book, I've done a 2-hour long review. I'll be putting the link below. And in the upcoming weeks, I'll also talk the second, the third, and the fourth part of the book. The science of sleep, we need more of that, because we can't function without sleep, and sleep deprivation has severe consequences, as you'll be able to see. I salute all of the community from Hive. I hope you'll have a great week, and I definitely recommend you having the patience to really, really listen to this. It's really going to change your lifestyle. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, and have a lovely day ahead.